Right, you got to sacrifice. You got to get outside of yourself. And it's all got to be about that. Right? That's what it is. At the end of the day, when you look back on things, right, that's what you're going to remember. Right? You're going to remember the moments you had together. You're going to remember the opportunities you had together. Right? So you got to be able to look at the guy next to you. And you got to know that he's getting everything I got tonight, right? For those moments, for us to have one of those moments. And every possession is going to matter, because every possession is one of those opportunities where we get to smile, we get to cheer, we get to pick each other up. You're going to have to respond, right? But this is what it's about. And that's life, right? That's why I love this game. Right? It gives you opportunities to do what you're going to do for the rest of your freaking life, and that's fight. Right? You understand that? So it ain't, and nobody feeling sorry for you about what happened. It's not ever about what happened. It is, what are you going to do? Right? What are you going to do now? And that's when you make your next move and fight your best fight. That's all we got to do tonight, right? For 40 minutes, look at the guy next to you, and he sees it in your eyes the same way you see it in his eyes. You understand? Right? And then they feel it, right? For this family, they feel it for 40 minutes, all right? Here we go.
We just got done with practice, and we are headed out to NYC right now. Let's get a couple wins, get this tournament win.
Yeah,
let's go!